put the little tap back in and kind of quiet it up there, enough of that. It was pretty cool, and I could just rev it up normally.